Price. Listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now, look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Okay, copy that. Some of this energy, come on. go, go. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Running cars right now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on a fresh set of inters. And that's six laps until your pit window's open. Okay, 17 laps to go now. Still looking good. The radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Inters look like the best tyre for now. full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Condition for now, everything's looking good. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. They're shifting. We're predicting at least 20 minutes of heavy rainfall. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Drivers are fitting full wet tyres, we might need to change soon. rain that was staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, you've got a drive-through penalty. You've been given a drive-through penalty. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Understood. Copy that. Like it's going to be getting much lighter over the next 10 to 15 minutes. There should be more grip, but don't expect a dry track yet. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. by 17.2 seconds. second. The car ahead is 4.7 seconds.